In the heart of the Philippines, where the melody of life intertwined with the rhythm of culture, a musical luminary emerged.
Love is a bridge.
Lucretia, my daughter.
Trust is a gift.
I can be a great musician.
Give it an egg.
This is the story of Lucretia Rosas Casilag.
My mother believes that I can be a great musician.
Lucretia Rosas Casilag, born on August 31, 1980, in San Fernando, Pampanga, Philippines. Lucretia's journey into the world of music started at an early age. Her fingertips danced with the keys, and her soul resonated with the harmonies that surrounded her. Lucretia Rosas Casilag was destined for greatness. From a young age, her passion for music blossomed, drawing inspiration from her musical family and surrounding. With unwavering determination, Lucretia pursued her musical education, studying piano at the University of the Philippines College of Music. Her talent and dedication soon caught the attention of renowned composers and musicians. As her career flourished, Lucretia became a trailblazer in Philippine music, blending traditional Filipino melodies with contemporary compositions. She co-founded the Philippine Women's University Conservatory of Music and served as its director for over four decades. her mother's eyes, Lucretia's talent is a gift, but she knew that it's her daughter's dedication and hard work that will truly make her shine. Through their shared moments of warmth and encouragement, Lucretia finds the strength to pursue her musical dreams, knowing that her mother will always be by her side. Throughout her life, Lucretia Rosas Casilos' passion for music knew no bounds. Her legacy lives on through her timeless compositions and the countless lives she touched with her artistry and dedication. This is the story of Lucretia Rosas Casilag.